Let's get down to business. Time for tip-off. Chomanga up against Urbi. That's going to be one massive, colossal showdown. And goes dancing around Zoran. Reg looking for the first points. Pichomanga, this is the battle that we're looking forward to. And it's a first score for Pichomanga of the year. Important to get some points on the scoreboard. And there's Zoran, he sees the boulevard. He's very fast. You've got to watch out for the zip. The zip has most definitely just...
Only 4 points in about 4 minutes of play. And this has got all of the tension of a knockout game.
Big score for Pichomanga. We expect big things from him. He's there for a reason. That's a giant dunk.
It's the basketball on the board, Robbie.
Well, I'm sat next to someone who dresses very well. Here we go, Usher. Here we go, big shot, big shot. Oh!
Big one for Reg. They've been doing all the right things, and now they've got a shot.
Oh, my word! Juice is on fire. At this small battle that's taking place here at the BK Arena. The drop over the top not falling for that man, Pichomanga. Eamon gets it out. There's Michael Juice Thompson. Oh, another back-to-back threes! Who we know is fantastic from outside of the arc. As you can see there! Oh!
As they have the ball.
There's Corey Webster, New Zealand, coming on and making his first impact. Ismail, nicely done, gets rid of the... A momentous moment for the BAL, wasn't it?
It was arguably the best game we've ever seen at the BAL in three seasons.
Zoran. A little bit more movement from Ahly. And it's a Fakwani, beautiful score. That's the reason why he's in. Cleveland Thomas Jr. finds a little bit of space, comes back out. Bosway. Oh, that's where you want to be. Get it back to Cleveland Thomas Jr. No rush. Here they go, into the paint, comes back out. Filer, loads of time. Boyo!
The defensive rebounds and control the movement of the ball.
Friday gets the ball out, that's good work. Safe goes up. Safe works really hard. The strength of Safe makes it safe. 33-24. Made safe by Webster at the back. Eamon goes up, shot clock back to 14. Webster, Eamon gets rid of Filer, bit of space, 3-point shot! Oh, wow, that's magnificent.
I mean, it's really tough cover because he's awkward when he takes a shot, and he's also great defensively. He's got another chance on the fast break.
Obert! Smashes it down!
Maintain the possession, but they're doing the right thing.
Long range shot, it's a beautiful basket from Eamon. Thompson, Eamon, whoever wants to have a go, they have a go. And that's the damage that's actually happening. Great basket, that's worth its weight in gold from Filer. Cleveland Thomas Jr., Filer gets it out wide. Here he is, that man. Oh, CA just beautifully floated over the top.
And Ahly, and reduce that deficit.
Hey, Pichomanga getting in the way of Orabi. He knows exactly what he's been doing because they've actually prepared to go and take him on. That is what we're talking about, Thomas Jr. Use the big man. He goes, gets the ball outside. Boyo! It's all starting to...
And giving them that support that they didn't have in that second quarter.
They're being a lot more vigilant as the ball goes. That's nicely done. Goes for the high layup off the glass there. You can see that Ahly in possession of the ball. Eamon, and it's a 5-point game. Look at that. So I think that the... defensive play, and look at the battle there. Orabi, Pichomanga trying to, oh, that's sumptuous. Graham trying to get past them all was quite fascinating. They finally make sure that it's theirs. That's good work from Filer. Look at that. Oh, nicely done. And a little bit of help there from Graham. Don't know if he got the touch, but it doesn't matter. The points are on the scoreboard. Waits for a little bit of support, slows it down. Filer. Oh, Filer. He's the second player to make double figures. Zoran, Webster for three! Big shot there for the New Zealander. As it just doesn't, comes back out, Webster goes down into the corner. Amat, surely not. Oh no, oh yes, surely yes!
Keep doing great job on defense to make sure they don't give Reg any breathing space.
That's a great score as well, draws the foul. Oh, he nearly loses possession, tries to get it back out, gets it out to Thompson, down into the corner. Zoran, the magic of Zoran. He gets it back, somehow Chomche doesn't pick it up. Webster for three, and a Webster triple. the final quarter, of course. We've got 10 seconds left on the clock in the third. Got to get some points. That's another good basket. Look at that. He is literally on fire. Third foul for Filer. Thompson working his way. Gets the ball out. Makwari. Oh, that is beautiful from down in the corner. The winner of this will take on Stade Malien and the boys from Bamako, the Crocodiles. Les Crocodiles de Bamako, as Cleveland Thomas Jr. goes out nicely, floated over the top there. 2 points, vital point. Extinguish what's going on here.
Well, Coach Dean Murray really just emphasizing the ability to try and get a couple of stops.
Wily, fast, sneaky. And those points, when they do fall, it's he's getting the second chance. Mid-range two off the glass. Having led by 16 at one point. Well, that's good work. But they get another chance. Bakwade gets the ball out. Webster. He's been red hot from down in the corner.
Well, Coach Dean Murray just looking for options and players who can shoot the ball. Bize just getting that quality there from the best line to keep Reg alive.
That's a nice floater from Webster. Webster's producing some fine shots as well tonight. But it's still that man aim in with 22 so far. Swings out wide. Poyo, that's a beautiful, beautiful laser.
And the immense pressure against El Ittihad, one of the rivals back home, that sort of affects, you know, the matchup and game situation and fitness.
It's all happening here tonight. Zee, Cleveland Thomas Jr., 4:12 left on the clock, got to go for big shots. Oh, that is unbelievably direct. What the teams can do. Zee battling for the ball, but it's been picked up, and here he is, Nasser, oh, he goes around. Boyo that doesn't fall. Gendy takes it up, Gendy goes all by himself, and that's a great score as well. Just to flick the ball at the last second to get the bucket. Filer goes up for three, boom! 20 points for Adonis Filer.
Good performance by the Egyptian champions. I think there's something that they can build on from this. They shot the ball tremendously well. Kamara picking up 3 points from... Take a lot from his performance going into the semi-finals.
No, they will. They'll take a lot. There's Filer going again. He wants to finish on a high. That's just stunning. He is just outrageously good tonight. Kamara picks it up. Gendy tries to go around, gets it to safe. Just drops in a two. And I think that we can most definitely say that that has been a sterling, strong, very big statement performance there from the Egyptian Giants. They've come here and they've done the business against REG of Rwanda.